I'm David Daniel, and this is The Buzz Today. Dusty Crophopper's new groove. Planes, Fire, and Rescue star Dane Cook talks about his character's new outlook on life in the sequel to Planes.
You know, when we left Dusty last, he was just earning his confidence. He was just starting to feel like he had a, you know, place kind of in this world. And so at the beginning of this film, now Dusty's looking beyond that and saying, how can I give back? What more can I do now that I feel fulfilled to encourage my community? And so that's the start of why he wants to become a firefighter.
Romance with a twist. Mark Duplass and Elizabeth Moss attempt to save their marriage with a weekend getaway in the brand new trailer for The One I Love. Much to their surprise, the beautiful house harbors some supernatural secrets. The One I Love hits theaters next month. Woody Allen's routine. The man behind the new movie Magic in the Moonlight reveals his writing process is anything but magical.
I get up in the morning. It's very middle class, very, you know, and I have breakfast. I do the treadmill. I do my weights and then go up to my bedroom, lay down on the bed with a pad and a ballpoint pen. But I break when I want. If I write for 2 hours and I want to practice the clarinet or take a walk or take a shower, I do it and then I go back to it. It's all my own scheduling, so it's not tedious.
That's The Buzz Today. I'm David Daniel.